Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Liel Kolet.
Good evening, Syracuse. How are you tonight? Are you having fun? Can we have peace in this world? So let's make it happen together. I would like to invite children's choir of Jewish, Muslim, and Christian girls who flew all the way from the Middle East to perform for you guys tonight. So please, let's give them a big and warm applause and welcome them to the stage. Ladies and gentlemen, the voices of peace. Hallelujah.
Before the Lord's song, with nothing on